Okay, imagine this. Mm-hmm. A location where you can pick up your prescriptions.
Okay.
And get a facial at the same time.
Bingo.
A dream.
Yeah.
KCRA3's May Fasai is at a very special pharmacy right now to tell us all about it. May?
Adrian, I know you love this whole idea. And for me, too, because, you know, going to the pharmacy has really been more of a chore than anything for me. But now it could become one of the favorite things that you do during the day. We're at Parkside Pharmacy in Land Park. And with me is the owner here, John Ortego. John, tell us, just summarize really quick, your business. What goes on here?
We're a community pharmacy, but we have a little twist. We have a skin spa. We have estheticians on hand to take care of your beauty needs.
And this is where all that goes on, right? Right here
That's
in this
right.
room. Check this out. So you've got all your medicine, and then you just come right over here. And I love that sign right there. It says wrinkled was not one of the things I wanted to be when I grew up.
That's right. So you can come in and get a facial, a microdermabrasion. Right now we're running a promotion where if you transfer two prescriptions, you get a free facial.
Well, speaking of the prescriptions, this is a really cool part of the pharmacy, too. Well, I like the fact that you can bring your kids, right, and they can just kind of hang out while you get all your stuff done. But then also you do customized medicine, which is pretty cool and pretty specialized. You can't find a lot of these around.
That's right. We're a compounding pharmacy, which means we take and customize medications to particular patient and doctor needs and special situations. Sometimes you'll run into that. A lot of times it's veterinary. Maybe dermatological mm-hmm. or hormone replacement.
Well, this seems like a jackpot here. How'd you come into this idea?
Well, my wife is an esthetician, and when I was in my pharmacy training, we thought it would be neat to kind of blend our two careers into...
And this place was vacant, right?
That's right, yeah. Land Park Pharmacy had been here for 50 years, and Rite Aid came in and bought the business and shut it down, so this was a perfect opportunity for us to come in and do what we had dreamed of for years.
And they just swooped right in and made their whole dream plan a reality. How cool is this? You know, guys, I got to go because I'm going to go get my eyebrows waxed or something or facial, you know,
yeah.
Relax.
Hey, May,
right?
May, ask the pharmacist, does he have a giant S under his chest there, on his chest? Adrian thinks he looks like Superman.
Adrian thinks you look like Superman. Come on, like, open it up. Let's see the pharmacist tie there.
It's underneath.
No, he's just a mild-mannered pharmacist.
Shh.
Okay,
it's
cool.
It's his secret identity.
Thank you, May. Appreciate it.